On today's episode, we're gonna talk about things that turn off girls in a date. Guys, please watch and take notes. If you repeat the same mistakes, I shame. You've got a real problem.
So what turns you off in a guy?
Shoes. Guy needs to have a good taste of shoes.
Wow, back to Limpopo.
Your eyes are red right now.
I know. Your eyes are like...
Were you drinking last night?
Yeah, I was.
But you knew that there's a possibility that I'm coming.
I had a hint. I was probably just drowning in sorrow before I had any sorrow.
Drowning in sorrow is true.
I hate rejection.
I still work with the Bible, but the more I sex before marriage is a sin, I want you to
like the lady sin.
Yes. Please comment down below and share us more turn-offs. If you know more, please share with us. I hope you have liked this video. Please don't forget to subscribe,